a congenital amputee, some of my personal dressing challenges would include buttons and small closures on jewelry. And even when I'm helping other clients, bralettes, because I have one thumb, is really difficult for me. You might notice that right now, even what I'm wearing, I have no closures. No closures on the wrist, no buttons. It is accessible, smart, fashionable.